Both free throws good for Birch. Cavaliers leading. Garland the pass to Love. Back to Garland. He's looking for Love and finds him. On the pass to LeVert. Shot clock resets for the Cavaliers. George against LeVert to tie it up. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. Over the last couple seasons, Smitty, Paul George has shown growth as a playmaker.
He has, Kevin. He's gotten much better at reading the defense and looking for the best shot available, whether it comes from him or a teammate. It shows in his assist numbers.
Makes it, and the next one could tie it up.
Well, in spite of the critics and the injuries, Paul George continues to produce one of the league's truly elite players.
Cavaliers making a switch here. Stevens has checked in. And the Clippers with a change here, too. Powell, he's checked in for Ken Birch. And you mentioned the injuries for Paul George. Let's see, G.A., the broken leg, shoulder surgeries, last season a torn elbow ligament.
And I'm sure there are a few others, Kevin. But give him credit. To battle through and maintain his greatness tells you something about his competitive will.
David.
Hey, Kevin. During that last break, I heard J.B. Bickerstaff talking with his team. He really got after him in the huddle. He said, look, you can rest after the game. You got to put it all out there if you want to win this one. Back to you guys.
Thanks so much, David. And the replay demonstrating once again how aggressive that defense was.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
And it's Batum with the ball, bringing it up for Los Angeles. It's a one-point game. George passes to Powell. Over Love. The shot by Powell, no good.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Lays it up and banks it in.
And got to push the bird out of that area because he's very comfortable looking to score from there.
Ball passes to George. And here is Powell. Looking to get it going. Second shot opportunity. And the rejection by Love. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Kept alive. Siakam. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. And it's a five-point Cavalier lead. Inside, here's Morris, and that comes off the assist by John Wall. Wall's got his sixth assist on the night.
An efficient score inside. Morris can beat you with a variety of moves.
So frustrating when you can't get anything to go down as you're trying to help your team finish the job.
Over in the corner, Batum to tie it up. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Batum's got the game tied up here for the Clippers.
And they have been relentless from deep. And you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
You know what? They talked about this at halftime, and they're doing a better job of creating space.
The second, first team. Foul.
At the line for your Cavaliers, Kevin Love. Two shots.
That free throw, good from Kevin Love.
One of the many impressive things about Kevin Love, the way he's reshaped his body since entering the league.
G, Terrence Davis, he's checked in for Cleveland. And a switch here also for the Clippers. Leonard's checked in. Clippers have gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. Pass to George. Leonard against Love. Now George. That's tipped. And the layup falls.
Paul George.
Excellent concentration from Paul George, overwhelming the aggressive defense with his strength and determination.
To the middle. Here's Siakam. That's in there. Davis with the assist. Davis has got 4 assists in the game.
And you don't want to allow too many of those short ones with the game right now in the balance.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Yeah, these guys need to work together as a team, as a unit. Try and carve out some easy buckets.
Clippers making a switch here.
Zubac
has checked in. Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Some nice ball movement by the Clippers. And Leonard gets it to go.
Can't help but love the way Leonard plays the game. Stone-faced assassin.
Cleveland's gone ice cold from three-point land. 0-4 since the start of the final quarter. Hands it from downtown. Trail by 3. And Wall kicks to Powell. Back to Wall. Outside Leonard. From 13. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Siakam's got 4 rebounds now tonight. And the Cavaliers call time here.
And now, please welcome to the court, the Powerhouse Dance Team.
John Wall.
And I love that it's been a hard-charging performance. Jump shots have been kind of an afterthought. His main goal has been to attack the rim and put the D in some tough spots and also finishing strong.
The Cavaliers leading by 3. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth.
Showing the quickness right there. Just tough to keep up with it.
And another great look at the 2K drive.
And a nice score that came from just attacking the rim. Huge play in this hotly contested game.
Love against Leonard. Shakes off the strong D and gets the bucket for two. Leonard's got four this quarter. And it's Norman Powell with the foul. That's his third foul of the game.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
.56 left here in the fourth quarter. Clippers trail by three. Outside, Wolf. Pass to Leonard. Outside for George. They get it back. It's good. Now he's shooting 6 for 7.
And that's a lesson for the D. Fight harder on the glass.
The reason why, lack of focus, lack of communication, which led to second chance points.
And the Cavaliers call time here. They're in front by one. 1:35 left in the game. And he sinks the layup.
The defense late to react. A beautiful play we just saw.
Clippers trail by three. Passes it. Over Love. Leonard, no luck. And it's Love with the ball for the Cavaliers. They've led by as much as 10. Siakam, good.
Stepping up in a big way. Siakam proving he's got guts to deliver in the clutch.
Los Angeles has gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. It's stolen. And the Cavaliers pushing it up now. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. Now it's a 7-point Cavalier lead. The Clippers shooting 40% from the field. Wall draws the double. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Shoots it up. Stephens can't get it to go.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
You know, to me, this is when you want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a teammate.
And here are the Cavaliers. They lead by 7. That's in there. Davis with the assist.
Steven.
Great job executing the offense. That pass on time and on point.
Just too big a deficit to come back from at this point.
And, you know, disappointment starts to set in a little bit. You fought all night, just wasn't meant to be.
Garland against Powell. Garland with the bucket.
Inspired tonight. They fought hard and at crucial points just made the plays.
Especially during this last run, which ultimately put the game away.
So we see the Cavaliers.